Hello everybody and welcome to hole number 2, a par 3 of the Parc des Paris, playing from second tee in the big top tournament and also on tour number 9 in regular tour play. Make sure that you do hit the thumbs up button, also subscribe to the channel and turn on the notifications. You can get the best guides on the market for tour play and tournament play on Patreon. Link is directly in the description down below. So, for hole number 2, you will see two types of play. This because with crosswind and headwind, we're gonna play one way. In tailwind, we're gonna play a different club, and that's why I wanted to give you two types of play here. So we're gonna start by having the Grizzly packed as our long irons. We're gonna find complete minimum distance with our sniper with the red ring by the rough line. Then I apply spin, which is 3.8 backspin and then 0.8 bars of side spin to the right. What we do need to think about here though is that when we do have headwind, we need to have the ball guy line to get past the pin. Because if you don't, then you will fall short. Medium distance with a 10% over adjustment, which is 1-to-1. So if the wind shows you 5.1 miles per hour, you adjust 5.1 rings. Bounce on the fairway over towards the green, and you know, now it turns left because we lose speed. If we would be having less backspin, the ball would have more speed and would not turn left as it did there on the video. So a bit unfortunate though, but this is a tough par 3 to get a bunch of drops on, but in the end tweak it a little bit and then we're going to be there. But if you do have tailwind, what you're gonna do, and then we're gonna take a look at that right now. In tailwind, you can see that I'm using the Goliath. You may be wondering why Goliath and not the Grizzly. It's because Goliath has more power than the Grizzly, and the Grizzly would then have to start so far back that it would be very difficult to get that ball to stop in time, because we, you know, would have to play with different spins. Sure, you can play with a B52 here as well if you do have it in a high level, but it's more common that you do have a Goliath in a, at least level 6 plus, even if you are in a low stage of your game. Half of the red ring inside the rough, we are in complete max distance. I'm using backspin and sidespin as well to have the ball guideline to point right of pin to compensate for the wind push that we are going to get once we do hit the ground. Adjustment max plus 20. Hit perfect, and this ball is going to be close. You can see here now that we need just a little bit more adjustment, not less obviously, and or to have a little bit more side spin. You decide obviously which way you want to go, but as we do not have a good ball guideline, which you will have if you do play with the B52-7 or better, but that's not really going to be that common in pro and expert. But if you do, then obviously the ball guideline is going to be much easier to use as a reference. I would prefer to play with a sniper obviously, but once again it can't be done if you do have tailwind, because then you will go in between clubs. So two options for you on hole number 2. Video here is sponsored by Golf Clash and Playdemic. Thank you so much for watching, and a massive good luck in your Golf Clash game.